H. Put it in the comments if y'all know. It just slipped my mind right now. I'm gonna take a trip over to Barstow maybe later in the month.
Turn right onto East Highland Avenue.
We're in the city of San Bernardino. If you guys have never been out here, it is what it is.
Turn right onto East Highland Avenue.
Welcome to San Bernardino.
In a quarter mile, turn left onto Sterling Avenue. Next left onto Sterling Avenue.
A little later, I'm gonna swing by the Alphabet Streets. They start at A and they go up to, I think it's F. Everybody swings through G Street. So I guess I'm gonna spin the block. Spin the block on G Street like everybody else does.
Take the next left onto East Baseline Street.
You guys can see a number of liquor stores, pawn shops, mini bars, gas stations. Everything you expect in the hood. Check cash and payday advance. You already know.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto McKinley Avenue.
Cashing, liquor stores. San Bernardino. too hot. It's probably about 80 degrees. California, it's weird. Cold at night, extremely hot during the day. So you go from shorts and a t-shirt to a winter coat at night. And on D Street, we're gonna make a left on G. George, or G as in Giant, San Bernardino. It looks like they cleaned it up a lot. Used to be a lot of people hanging out. Looks like it's been cleaned up a whole lot. Slide through Skid Row. But I see you guys on the next one.